Hello and welcome to a very different format of CMO Moves. Today I'm here at CES with Kieran Hannon, who is the CMO of Belkin. And I'm very excited. It's been many, many years we've been talking about your fantastic expo here. And now I get to see it for myself. So welcome to the show again, and now live on video.
Wonderful, Nadine. So wonderful having you at CES. I know we've talked about it a number of times, and that funny to have you here. It's a joy. Wonderful. Welcome.
Thank you so much.
When you think about smart home, all of our brands are smart home, at home, and on the go. The most important thing you need in a smart home is phenomenal Wi-Fi. If you don't have great Wi-Fi, nothing's going to work.
So, super cool. So, this is the first part of your family.
This is the first part. So, let's walk over to Belkin. Belkin is in the accessory space. We'll talk a little bit about what we're doing there. This is our oversized node from what you saw there. So, what is it that most people want? Their phone to be always charged, right? And as you know, besides having portable power packs that we have got our latest technology around what we call fast charging. Fast charging allows you to charge 50% of your phone in less than 30 minutes. So this is what I'm going to show you right now, fast charging line. Again, there is different ways that you can do it. We got cigarette light adapters, what's known as CLAs, and then we got wall plugs. And these are different ways that you can achieve that fast charge from a wired standpoint. So here's our wireless charging selection. This allows you to charge both your iPhone and your Apple Watch and a third device at the same time, which is very nice. So got a lot of flexibility. But look, here's our wireless charger. Doesn't it look simple?
Wow.
But it's not. The amount of technology that goes into it is what we're showcasing here. Here's a great way for you to understand that this is not just like a hockey puck. Look at the different layers of technology that goes into building that small little product. So that's a great way to be able to tell that story.
Fantastic. All right. Cool. Where's Wemo? I gotta see Wemo.
Wemo, we're heading there. I wanna show you something real quickly because this is what the line's about. People love our screen overlays. This system allows you to have a screen overlay, tempered glass overlay on your phone in less than 2 minutes. It's a system that we developed. There's a lot of IP around it and allows you to have the best alignment, dirt removed, and it's right on your device and walk away with it done right in front of you. They don't take it and walk behind. And this is called our screen force system. It's both the system and there's the overlays as well. So it really helps protect your screen. Voila, this is our Wemo smart plug. Ah, oh, Nadine. Do you have a socket big enough for that?
No. I know.
So anyway, we're having a little fun here, a little tongue-in-cheek. This is actually very, very small.
Yeah.
I'll show you the real size. But this is a nice way to be able to showcase most items that are plugged into the Wemo smart plug are actually table lamps. And today we have Wemo Mini, which is our Generation 3, which is a very nice small size. It's powering the table lamp, which is one of the top uses with the smart plug. Lighting is a very important thing for the home, and that's where smart home really comes into play. Very easy to use. You can do it remotely. You can do it with voice. It works. All of our platform works across all the various systems. HomeKit, Google Assistant, Alexa, works nicely with Nest. It works with if this and that. So it's not just an individual product. It's a family of products that work on probably the most approachable, easy-to-use platform that we like to think of in the world.
Do you sell them this big, too? I'm just curious.
That we built especially for you, Nadine, because we know you've got a very big home. So it's perfect for Nadine.
That's awesome. One of a kind
just for you. You can have it.
Well, thank you. I probably need one just to be able to do anything right now.
That's Nadine's switch.
I wish I had a home that big. So now it's not just about lights, it's about anything, right? Because you can turn water off, you can turn gas off.
You can turn anything on and off, exactly. So that approachability, it's very easy to use and it's very intuitive.
Right.
And with all the rules-based capabilities that we have, you can learn and grow with it and gives you peace of mind when you're away from home. And make sure that if you want things to be off, they're off. If you want them to be on, when the kids come home from school, when it's starting to get dark, there's always a light on to welcome them. That's very important.
Yeah, now I remember when you first launched this, you really took my heart because your early storytelling and all the ways that you were working with consumers to help educate them on how to use this in sort of this complicated ecosystem, but to make it
much more simple. I think we were saying it's the use of technology to allow them to be free from technology.
To live in the moment, right? You can Wemo that, right? It's a verb, right? Anything you think about that you can do, you can Wemo that. So it allows you to continue to do what you're doing, not worry about the technology behind it. So meet Fin Plus. Fin Plus is a smart meter for water. It also has a smart valve. And what that allows it to do, if it detects any catastrophic incidents upstream, it allows you to, it will turn off the water for you automatically so you don't come home to a house that's flooded with water. You actually install it on the exterior of your home and allows you to understand water usage in the home. So we did a 300 home beta last year and 17% of all homes had a steady leak in the home. And on average, that leak, 24 hours, was over 1,000 gallons.
Wow.
1,000 gallons, so per day. So water is one of our most precious resources. So if we're able to save 1,000 gallons per home, multiply that by all the various homes, we can be very quickly saving enough water to really make up for the lack of water that we're seeing today.
Wow.
So this is our newest brand. It's on the market right now. Very excited about it. And we're announcing here at the show that it also works with Alexa. So you can ask Alexa what's your water usage in the home, and it'll tell you straight away and so forth. And it'll let you know which devices are using what. So you can understand if the irrigation outside is using too much. And more importantly, if it's raining outside, it'll turn off your irrigation. So you shouldn't be watering when it's raining.
I love it. What a journey we've been on already between having actually a stable infrastructure connection through to how do we leverage it to make our lives more convenient to actually saving water. Well, I am so excited to have been able to see all this in person, and thank you so much for giving me a tour. It's just been a dream to come and check this out with you.
I'm so happy you're here. You don't know how much joy I feel that you're here, because we've talked about this and I love the fact that you're here. So thank you, Nadine.
Thank you. All right, well, we'll check in with Kieran again sometime soon, and thank you for tuning in for this very unique, different format of CMO.